How's it going, everybody? Just 21 days away from Major League Baseball's spring training reporting date, two-time All-Star outfielder St. Anthony graduate Shane Victorino remains on deck in free agency. 35-year-old spent Tuesday morning at Les Murakami Stadium working out with Pirates hitting coach Iolani grad Keone Duran and a handful of other pro players from the islands as a two-time World Series champ and four-time Gold Glove Award winner who leads every statistical career batting category among Hawaii-born big leaguers, leaves conversations with clubs to his agency. Now, following an injury-plagued season split in Boston and Anaheim, Victorino is back to switch hitting full-time and is confident that he's still got premium gas in the tank. Being in this position right now where it's 20-something days away from reporting a camp, how's that feel as far as is it anxiety, is it anxiousness? How are you feeling?
I think it's a little bit of everything. You know, it's a basket of things that you sit there and you go, what could it be? But, you know, having confidence in working hard. As I said, I've always been a competitor. You know, when my back's been against the wall my whole life, that's when I've always performed and always been the best. And, you know, I feel like that's close to that time. I think this is probably the one and only time in a long time that I felt like, you know, that my back is really against the wall. And as I said, that's the kind of stuff that motivates me. But, you know, hey, whatever happens from here. I mean, I've had a great career. I've loved the game. I've been blessed to do something. You know, and I come out here on a field that, you know, back in 99, I remember agreeing to a scholarship and to look around this field and, you know, skipping that opportunity to play on this field, but to go on and to do the things that I've been able to do in the game of baseball. You know, that's the kind of stuff that I'll always think about. But yes, I'm motivated more than ever. I'm ready to work hard, and I'm not worried. The opportunity will come.
Now, following his workout, Victorino headed home for Las Vegas, where he's scheduled to meet with an unnamed club. Again, spring training opens on February 23rd.